Battle. Pickford with it. Pickford going to take it up ice, and he's skating it by himself. Pickford coming up that left side, and Ekstrom poked it free. Now Roulette doesn't. Roulette's going to get a breakaway. Roulette coming down, chance to win it. Roulette comes in, steps in, and he scores! Connor Roulette comes back to haunt his former team as he scores in overtime, and Spokane has won this game by a final score of 3-2. Roulette capping a 3-point